Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Mario and Donkey Kong Minis on the Move. Last time we took on levels 46 through 50 of Puzzle Palace, and this time we're taking on 51 through 55. So let's jump in to 51. Hopefully this isn't as difficult as last time, or the first level that we had last time. Okay, so to finish this level, we can either come from the bottom of the star or from the top. And I'm gonna vote that they're going to pull a fast one on us and we're going to have to come from the bottom. But I also don't want to risk anything yet, so... Okay. Let's flip this. And let's go... Do we want to go like this? Do we want to go across or do we want to go down first? I feel like we might want to go down first. So let's go like this. Oh, but then all we can do is... Oh, we can't do that. Okay, we can't do that. So we've got to go across. We'll flip this around. But then once she gets onto... Here we go. Once she gets down here, and she gets down one more level, we'll go ahead and flip them around. Because then she'll go back up and grab the red, and then we'll flip them again. But then what we'll do is we'll flip them here, and then flip them here. So I actually probably didn't need to send her back up, but you know what? This works. This works. We shall send her... Oh no, this isn't right, is it? Oh, I've screwed this up. This isn't right. Oh, no. No, no. That's not right. That's wrong. That's not correct. Okay. I think I was right to start like this. And send her like this, but then I think we maybe want to go get blue. Maybe. No, because how do we get the green one? So we'll turn that. Send her up to that one. Okay, because then we can bring her... Yeah, because then how the heck do we get her back up to... Hold on. Let's do it this way. Because I think to end it, we've got to go around the top. That's the view I'm getting right here, is we've got to end it by going around the top. That's kind of what I'm seeing now. So we'll flip that. Let her get the red one. And then bring her back, and then we'll send her down this way. She'll end up going like this, and then we go across here. Ah, here we go, and then we go like this. Alright, so once she gets across this conveyor... Go ahead and flip that again. And then she's actually gonna finish the level right there, okay. I didn't think she was gonna realize it, but... Okay, I'll take it. She just walked across that whole level right there. Awesome job, Peach. Awesome job. So again, that's one of those levels where you just gotta do it a couple times, work out the different routes, and it actually works out for you in the end. Unlike last time with 46, which was just like, I don't wanna work no matter what you do. Alright, moving on to 452, sorry. It's not a 4. Most definitely not a 4. Alright, we have a spring. We have 3 springs, actually. So, that's lovely. We also cannot flip the conveyors. Okay, so if we go... If we go up and across one, then spring, then across one more and go up there... Then we'll bring her down this way. She'll bounce. Oh, is this not right? Oh no, this could work. We'll go like that. I'm seeing it! I'm seeing it! I'm seeing the solution! That is a satisfying feeling. I got that immediately. If that is right and she doesn't screw it up. Or it's just as long as it is actually correct. I think I saw that solution damn near immediately, and that is... That is incredibly satisfying. I also just switched over my earbuds. I normally just wear the right earbud, just so I can, you know, still hear things. So I just switched over to the left earbud. Oh, and everything sounds really loud now. It's weird. My right ear was starting to hurt a little bit, not gonna lie. But there we go. That, ladies and gentlefolk, is another level in the bag. 5 minutes for 2 levels. I will take that. Because before it took half an hour for, what, 3, 4 levels, I think. Which is like 15 minutes for 2 levels. So, yeah, I'm okay with it going this quickly. And there is another perfect in the bag. Alright, moving on to 53. Okay, we've got a lot of rotating platforms. Okay. Okay, not as many pieces, I guess, this time. Starting over that side. We can either go straight up and turn right, or we can turn- or we can go to the left. And go up or down. Doesn't really matter which one. How do we want to go about this? I kind of want to go down and get this first. But then I don't see a way out. Actually, no, Yeah, I do. Okay, I see a way out of there. But I think... Yeah, I think I was just going to send us straight up. No, we can't send us straight up. Damn it. That doesn't work. Alright, you know what? Yeah, we'll do my original plan. We'll send her like this. Have her come back up. Because we can flip the conveyors in this one, which is good. Go like that so she loops around. She's gonna end up... Flip that, she's gonna end up over that side. So at that point, we can bring her... Oh, wait. At that point... Actually, no, we've gotta send her to the end of that. Oh, maybe I've done this completely wrong, because we don't have the pieces to... Like, even if we flip this around, this isn't gonna work, so I've gotta send her that way and bring her back up. But then... Then we can't finish the level, so that's also incorrect. Alright, let's send her straight up then. Flip the conveyors. Bring her down... No, I don't think we want to bring her down yet. Oh no, we have to. We have to do it that way. Maybe then send her back up and... Wait, into this? That seems like it could work. We send her down that way. Yeah, okay, because then we can send her... Why can we send her then? Hold on. Yeah, okay, so we bring her down this way, bring her over here. Turn her right there. I think I've got it. I think this is our solution. Yeah, because we flip the conveyors, do that. Do I have it? So we go like this? No, that's not right. Oh, that's not gonna work, is it? I think I had everything in place there until the very last second. Did I? Way to go! Because that sends her up and then down, but then we don't have a... Oh, okay. Alright. We're just missing, like, one piece there. One freaking piece. So which piece is it? I don't know what I'm doing. I thought I had it. I think that is the way that we're supposed to do it. Maybe? Maybe it isn't. Maybe we can do it a different way. Maybe we can go... Maybe we do it like this. And then we put that in there. Because then once she gets past here... we just go like that. And then we send her back up. Because then we can send her up here and she can grab the blue one. No, she can't grab the blue one doing that. Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. Can she? What if we send her this way? No, that doesn't work either. Oh! That's not right. I feel like we've got to send her down here first. I don't know why. Just cause, well, I do know why, because the other method didn't work. So if we do it like this... But then the pieces we have are extremely limited. Yeah, that doesn't work. That's not gonna work. Even if we flip that... Because we've basically got to work right to left. Because we don't have the kind of pieces to not work that way, so... We've basically got to send her straight up first. It's just a case of... Yeah, there's only... We've got to use these. These two have to be used. That's as simple as that. Because then we can send her... Well, we're gonna need this in here and this in here, so I'll put those in right now. Send her down. And then send her back up. Okay. Because then we go like this. Oh, and I guess I probably just used a corner here that I didn't need to use. Because I can just go like that. Can I? Flip the conveyor, she's gonna go over. We can send her... Now then all we can do is send her up, and that's not right. That's not... Oh god, what did I do wrong this time? I did something different. All we can put in is that, and that doesn't work. That just sends her up that way. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Alright, so what if we send her this way then? I got the red one first, and then... Oh, sorry, I got the blue one first, now we're going down for the red one. Because we can bring her... Let's see, if we just spin that like so... Because then we can send her straight up. No, we can't. What am I saying? Oh, I don't think this is right either. This doesn't feel right either. Because she's gonna go around, she's gonna go up there. Yeah, there's no way that's right. No way that's right. Because that just... I don't know! I don't know! Wait. Oh, what if... What if that is right? No, it's not, because we can't get it down to the bottom now. Ha! There's like no way to get it to the freaking goal. Well, I'm so confused by this level. Because that's just gonna send her back around in a loop again. God damn. All we can do to finish this level is either have her come down from there, or from here. Or, you know, like that. So... I don't know. I don't know, folks. I think I just did the same thing again. I feel like that's the solution, and I'm just putting pieces in the wrong way. Because we've got to use that, but we need that to finish it. Like, I've got these two vertical pieces now. What am I supposed to do with them? I don't know. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with them. Oh. I think I'm an idiot. I think I'm a massive idiot. So what I did this time is I just put the pieces in that I knew I was gonna need. Like the ones by the star, basically. And then worked with what I had left. And I think basically what I had done is this piece she's about to stand on, I had made into a corner instead of just making vertical. And I think that's the solution. You just flip that and she's done. Okay. I knew it was gonna be something simple like that. Like I just used the wrong, like one wrong piece. And sure enough, but there we go. Took us almost 10 minutes to figure it out. But you know what? We got it. And I just 10 minutes, or 9 minutes in game time. Probably took me even longer to figure that out, but... Okay, new record. 9 minutes. Do not tell me to take a break. You do that every episode. Alright, 54. Let's see. Okay. Okay. Well, we could finish the level right now immediately if we wanted to. But we don't want to do that. There's obviously going to be a spring here and we cannot send her left from the start or she's going to die. So, that's great. She's got to get that from below. Meaning... She could either finish... That could be how she finishes the level. Maybe. If we do... Oh, I don't want it to start moving yet, so I won't put that in. What I am thinking is, go this way, send her over, get this, go back this way, and then bounce to the exit? Is it really that simple? It's really that simple, isn't it? 'Cause that may be... If it is that simple, one of the easiest levels we've had in a long time. There's so few pieces to put in, or it feels like there were. It just feels like a basic route. Is that really? That's it. That's it. Assuming we can bounce over the pipe. Which we can. That was easy. Okay. That should have been way earlier in the game. But you know. Sure, I'll take it. I'll take another perfect. Take one of those easy, nice and easy perfects. Alright. Moving on to the last one, 55. Please don't come back and bite me in the butt now that I said that the last level was really easy. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay, I pulled out my earbud. Come back. Come back to me. Is that the left one? That's the left one. Okay. Where do we want to send you, Peachy? Where do we want to send you? I want to send you straight down, and I want you to turn this way. And then I want you to go back up. I guess. We'll have you go right across here. And bounce over there. I guess. Then we'll have you go straight down. I'm just guessing. This is all guesswork, by the way. Do not know if I'm doing this right. I'll do that. You're gonna come across, you'll bounce over to there, then we can turn this. We'll have you bounce back this way. I feel like I have too many pieces left. Because that bounces you into there. I feel like I have way too many pieces left. Ooh. I don't know, I don't really want to let go of this piece yet. I have so many. Why do I have so many pieces? Oh. Oh! That's an issue. Yeah, okay, that's definitely an issue. Oh god. Is this gonna work? Is this right? I didn't see that before. I really hope this somehow works out in my favor. I really hope this somehow works out in my favor. I don't think it's gonna. I think I've screwed this up. I don't see a way to finish anything here. Because she's just stuck in a loop now. Yeah, she's gonna be stuck in a loop for good. So, that ain't right! That ain't correct! Okay, so what if we send you... I think I was on the right track. I definitely feel like I was on the right track. Like, we can spring into the exit. I don't know, though. Yeah, we've got to spring into the exit. I don't see another way of doing that unless we just go... Unless it's just something as simple as this. Which it very well could be, so let's give something else a try here. Oh, I don't have a piece for that. Oh, crud. Oh, this is gonna go bad. This is gonna go bad. I didn't want to do that. That's wrong. That's not what I meant to do. That is not what I meant to do in the slightest. So let's send you like I was doing. We'll just send you around here. Straight across, just like I was doing. I don't know if I'm doing anything right here. Because we had all these pieces left before. So maybe we've got to use these. No, then I don't have the right ones. Oh my god, okay. Can't do anything with that. All that's done is nothing for me. What I want to do... No, none of this is gonna work. I don't have the bottom right corner of the circle. That's kind of the piece that I really want, and I don't have it. I don't have any of those. So let's send you down first this time, then. I guess. See if this makes a difference. Just because we don't have that bottom right piece, I don't know... I don't know what's gonna be different here. Alright, we're gonna need you. Oh, now we basically are forced to spring into the exit. Nothing else we can do there. This'll take you up to that one. God, this is confusing. Because what we can do once she gets up there is we can send her down, but I don't know if we want to send her down. I'm gonna put a spring here. Because we've got that top right turny thing that we haven't used yet. This is wrong. This is so very wrong. Oh, I've killed her. Okay, I don't know. This is so weird. I don't know what kind of an order we're supposed to go in here. And like where I'm supposed to use the springs. I'm gonna put a spring here. Because I feel like I'm gonna need it. And I feel like we also needed one there. Oh, I feel like I used one there before, but I don't know why I used one there before. She's dead. Alright, well, I wasn't paying attention there, was I? Turn that way, you turn that way, and you turn that way, so I know everybody's safe. Okay. So, you go ahead and jump over there. We'll send you on up. And then we'll send you... I guess straight across. Because, again, we don't have the bottom right of a circle, so we can't really do much there. So I think what we've got to do now... I want to put that in, but I don't think it's right. I'm going to do it. I don't think that's right, but I put that in there. Because then we can send a down. Oh, I feel like... I feel like I've got it. Oh! I was gonna say I feel like this isn't right, but then I think I just figured it out at the end. Oh my god, did we actually get it? We got it, didn't we? That's the... Huh! Another satisfying level to figure out. I swear, when I feel like I don't have the solution, and then it just kind of happen upon it, that's nice. I like that indeed. So thank you for that, game. Thank you very much. I'll take my perfect and I shall leave. Goodbye. Alright, and with that, that is going to go ahead and do it for this episode of Mario and Donkey Kong Minis on the Move. If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it, of course, in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one. And I'll see you guys then.